Hey everyone, welcome back to Regrowth with Sabri!
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
It's nighttime. And
explosions.
Explosions everywhere. But we've been doing a little bit of work. We've expanded another area out of our inner circle. So now we have an outer inner circle. I guess.
For Batania.
For Batania stuffs. That's Batania stuffs.
Yes.
I like it. The nightshades, the day blooms.
How much mana do we have? Slowly but surely. Barely any.
Barely any?
Yes.
I did make me a wand of the forest.
Okay, good.
Oh man, that is like nothing.
We have a slither.
Hurry it up! Day blooms and nightshades, mainly nightshades. Why do they always do that?
Because they're attracted to us. Or
quiet, wolfies. We don't like their attractions.
I don't mind it.
But I think it looks really nice so far. This is a nice little start. I like the green that we got.
Yeah.
Or have.
Mm-hmm.
That English, though. So yeah, it's really nice. We're kind of doing, I feel like, what we're supposed to be doing, which is regrowing the world. I love it. But we got some awesome plans in store for our build and stuff, and I can't wait to start working on it. But we got to get some infrastructure up first, and then I think we can start working from there, right?
Right.
Okay, cool. So we got mandrakes, we've been doing mutanduses and all that good stuff. We got sugarcane. I expanded out a little bit. See? Look at this. I even hit the water. It looks nice. You can kind of see it back there, that little sliver. So that way we don't have to worry about
it. But it looks nice.
Yeah, it doesn't look too bad, right?
Yeah.
I went ahead and used this limestone around the top edge just because. Oh. Low on cobblestone and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
So what do you want to work on?
I need to get the runic altar for Britannia.
The runic altar. Where's that at?
The
way the world teaches? No, that's all the books.
The way the world works.
Oh, okay. The way the world. Oh, okay. Not yes. For making offerings. So the next thing you're aware that Batanius employs a device called a runic altar. This altar is for worship or is not for worship or sacrifice, however. Rather, it's for crafting with mana. Oh, we get 2 mana pearls.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that'll be nice. Is that the same as normal?
Yeah. Altar? It's a mana diamond or a mana pearl. It's surrounded by living rock,
sweet.
I mean.
Good. Not expensive then.
Yeah.
There's an altar from gravestones.
Ooh.
Interesting. Requires a nether star. I feel like that's a little far off at the moment.
Yeah, just a little.
Just a wee bit. All right, so I think I'm going to work on this. Soiled plants. Simple farmland is all well and good for basic plants, but if you want to grow anything particularly worthwhile, investing some time into producing a better alternative could prove worthwhile. So it says one method to create more fertile soil is by composting organic material. To do this, you'll need somewhere to put the organics to let them decompose into compost. However, the slots in the compost bin GUI will indicate what can be composted. So that sounds pretty awesome.
We can claim the reward now.
We can? Wow, that was fast.
Yeah.
It
was easy.
Where's that compost bin? What do we need? Sticks and slabs. Perfect. All right. Let me go ahead and claim that for you.
Okay.
What the world works. There we go.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Claim reward. Here's some. I made these mana pearls for you.
Uh-huh.
They're beautiful,
sure.
Right? They're
yes. Just, mm-hmm.
Just for you, sweetie. I love you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Wink, wink.
Now, Clayconias.
Wait, what?
Clayconias. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Making our way towards that.
Clay for days. Clay is quirky. Oh, not quirky.
Quickly.
Clay is very quirky. Clay is quickly becoming an annoyingly scarce resource. Maybe if you put some clay in a pile with a flower and pray, some deity might answer your prayers with a better way to get some. So clay and mystical light gray flowers.
Mm-hmm, which will be super easy considering how much fertilizer we have.
Do we have enough clay?
Yeah, I just got it.
Okay, I was going to say, I was a little scared about that for a minute. I was like, oh no.
No, we have plenty.
It's nighttime. Means we'd have to go out and get stuff.
Nope.
Composting. Where's you at? Where's the composting bin hiding? There it is. I made one. I need more than one, though. I'm fairly certain of this. We don't really have a whole bunch of wood, do we?
No, we do not.
I really
we have actually sakura, if you want to use that.
I hate using it because it's such a nice log.
But we have so many saplings.
We do? Okay.
Yeah.
Then I will use this. Make more sticks. And I don't know how many composting bins we probably want, because I don't know how fast this actually makes. So I just went ahead and made 3.
Okay.
You want to check it out?
Yeah.
They look kind of cool, though.
Yeah, they don't look bad.
Oh, okay. So you can put like a... Okay, so you can put like food and sticks in here when you like hover over it. Mm-hmm. Like the 3x3 in there. It shows you what in your inventory you can throw in there. What does it say for you?
Because
I don't have a whole bunch.
Clay, flint, my excavatania.
It says flint for you?
I guess. If that's what's... Oh, it's highlighted?
Yeah, it kind of like changes it white.
Pretty much all my botania flowers.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh, can I borrow some of that stuff and...
Yeah, I have plenty.
Sweet.
But I need the light gray ones, so if you get some light gray,
okay,
throw them my way.
And, you're actually done. Here, let me use the Horn of the Wild.
Sure. Go ahead. Okay, I think we have enough flowers.
Oh, man, this is awesome.
Did you hear that?
What?
You don't hear that? I think you disturbed a mandrake.
Did I?
You did.
I'm not. No, I hate these things. Go away, mandrakes. I love the funny noises I make.
Spinny.
Spinny. Baby, over here. Sweetie,
okay,
over this
I'm
way.
I'm good.
Okay. You said you need light gray?
Yeah.
There's light gray. Actually, there's some light gray over there as well.
Okay. I figured we had enough because I was putting it down as you were using the horn.
Here, do you want to keep doing some more? I don't see a problem with that.
Well, my inventory's full.
We can do it like over this way. I know it picks up the glint weed, but we do have a lot of glint weed, so.
Yeah, we do.
All's well is good.
Yeah.
Here, I'll throw this down over here.
I also picked up your mandrakes and your seeds. I'll put those.
Okay.
In here. If we
maybe
have
mystical red flowers. We'll do some black. I like the light blues and the greens and. I guess, okay, yeah, we can use glint weed as well. That's pretty cool.
Okay,
I'm trying to fill one up real quick with some of this stuff.
Okay. Do you want to use your holding rod? And,
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah.
We'll do it over this way a little bit more. There we go. Ready?
Okay.
Go. Mm-hmm. This is so cool. It's like automation at its finest. Perfection. All the
botania. We're going to have all the botania flowers.
All the botania flowers. We're going to need a chest just for these.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay, that's it. That's
look
all
at all
of them.
The flowers. This is so
that
awesome.
That is all of them. Oh, the flowers.
Unfortunately, dropped the glint weed, but that's okay.
That's okay. We have plenty.
A lot of glint weed.
Plenty.
So what is this doing? See.
Well, I think we can... No, wait, what? Mystical light gray flower 0. Really?
I got 2. I think it has to...
I have 23.
You have 23. Hold on, wait a minute. Oh, mate, you have to submit them. I see what
okay.
It is. Same with a clay.
Okay. That would make more sense then.
Here. Okay, so you're putting all the flowers in there?
Yeah, this is my potato chest.
Yay!
More or less.
That looks nice. So we got a lot of flowers in there.
Yeah. I think we have plenty.
I wonder if there's something easier we can use in the compost.
It
says we can use like
pretty easy to me.
Yeah, but I figure we might have to keep that for stuff, right?
The flowers?
Yeah.
Yeah, but maybe. I mean, we have excess amount of. We don't need that many at the moment.
Okay.
And so we typically don't use like pink and purple and magenta.
All right. Well, then I'll have to come grab some of that. Ooh, there's enchanted soil from Botania. That looks awesome.
Hmm.
All right, so to get garden soil, we take the compost that we get
mm-hmm.
and combine it with dirt, and it gives us this garden soil that's supposedly pretty good from what it sounds like. Garden soil. Check it out. Boom.
Oh, okay.
It looks pretty nice.
Mm-hmm.
And for that, we get 16 compost. I like it. Oh, it actually stays in there, too. Look at that. Like, it retains itself. We could put our bread in there. I don't know if I want to waste too much bread. I'll put a few pieces of bread in there just to see if it does as much.
Okay.
Yeah, I might start switching out the farm with some of this compost.
That would probably be wise.
I think that would be a good idea. Did you get the compost too?
Yeah, I was just looking at the other thing. No. There you go.
That actually looked wrong. I'm
it
sorry.
Did. It looked bad, but
all I saw was just like this barf coming out of you. Blur. 34 garden soil. I don't know how far we're gonna be able to get with this, but
more is better than none, I guess.
Yep. I don't even know. Do we have to till this? Oh. Okay, we can. I actually think it looks better this way.
It kind of does.
I wonder how much faster it's going to grow.
Guess we'll find out.
We will. I'm going to go this way a little bit. We'll set up some farms and crops over here. Because I really feel like we're going to have to start working in all this agri-craft? Agri-craft. Get it confused. All right, so that's done. What do we... Oh, specialty soil. Infestation spores? Mycelium. Some other crops require special soils of their own, akin to sugarcane requiring sand, and essence crops requiring garden soil. The one most worth noting is that mushroom spores require mycelium in order to be able to grow. This can be obtained by using infestation spores on dirt. So apparently, we also need to work towards this, the essence seeds. You think you may have found a way to produce some better materials. To get essence, simply infuse wheat seeds with a bit of mana and a mana pool, the same way you made the regular mana pool from the diluted mana pool. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Do we have enough mana, I think, maybe? Question mark?
We should.
I got some seeds. Can I take a look-see? Oh, we do. We have enough. Ready?
Yeah.
Boom.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Maybe we'll just stick with one for now. It doesn't look like you have very much mana.
Yeah, I don't.
Okay, we'll just stick with one for now.
Okay.
All right, now get us some cross crops. Are these crops things? I always call them cross crops. I know it's wrong, probably. In fact, I need to start moving this stuff and start working on these crops a bit more. Ooh, look. Essence seeds.
Ooh, yay, finally.
Do's, I said do's. I wonder if bone meal works on them. they do.
Oh, yay.
Oh, that is so cool. Can we convert this to seeds? No? Aw. Uses? Maybe we can. Seeds. Essence. Seeds. Okay, I guess the only way of getting them is using the mana, so I guess maybe we should use a few more? Are we doing anything prevalent in Batania at the moment?
No.
Glaconia.
You walked past it last time. I was waiting for you Glaconia. To say something. Yeah.
The wonderful Glaconia that is Glaconia.
Mm-hmm.
So should we test this thing out somehow?
We can, yeah, sure.
I think we just need what?
Sand.
Yeah, okay. Right? We should be able to use the red sand.
We should.
I'm going to grab like 30 of them.
Okay.
Here, have some sand. Let's have some fun.
Okay.
Actually, you know what?
What?
Oh, okay. I thought we had to, like, dig it for a minute. This works well. Oh, the clay, yes!
Now we have no problem with
sweet! Clay.
We have plenty of clay.
I like it. Look at all that. I got 23 pieces.
I got 7.
Oh, really?
You picked it all up.
That wasn't very much for all that sand.
You picked it up.
I guess it was one clay for one sand.
Yeah, probably.
Or less. I don't know. Unless it went somewhere else and something ate it. I don't know.
I don't think it would have went in the mana pool.
I don't think so. I don't know what it would have made.
Yeah, I was supposed to say, we'd have picked something else
mana
up.
Mana-infused clay. What would we use that
so
for?
So much useful.
So much use. So perfect. So was there anything else in that quest line? With the world, the way the world works?
The way the world works.
Oh, I got to claim that. Yeah. Oh, sweet. We get another Clayconia.
But no, not that I see so far. Just that and the clay for days.
Hey, more than one Clayconia is nice, right?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get some more of this essence crops up and running, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Since we can bone meal it, we can get, you know, some more running. I guess it would probably be beneficial to start working these into, like, upgraded crops.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't really know what we can do with those. Hold on. If we go to uses... we combine essence seeds with sugarcane, we can get nature seeds.
Okay.
Oh, holy cow, there's a lot of stuff you can use them for in the runic altar. Holy cow. So about the only thing it says is nature seeds. I wonder if we can, like, upgrade them, though.
Don't forget to claim your reward for those essence dusts.
On essence dusts?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I did. Oh, yeah.
Well, I guess when you broke it, you got it.
Thank you, sweetie.
You're welcome.
Perfect. All right,
so
we got another.
We have four.
Another ender pearl. Put that away. All right, so do you have your four, right?
Yeah.
I think what we're going to do is I'm going to set these up in the mutation area.
Okay.
That I kind of set up, quote unquote.
Mm-hmm.
I'll put these back here. So kind of like this.
Okay.
This is the way someone suggested in the comments on one of my Magic Farm 2 video. Wait. Oh, this has to be that garden soil. That's right.
Whoops.
My bad. The good thing I got plenty of it.
Yeah.
Quiet, wolfies. We doozin' stuffs. All right, so if we take these and put them there, and then we put the cross crops like this.
Mm-hmm.
Oops, I ran out. I don't have any sticks.
I'll go get it.
We're going to get a tree farm going.
Yeah, some way. Somehow.
I love that. I'm glad you put those little crafting frames around everywhere. That's so awesome.
I figured they were going to be of some use, so.
Yeah, so I'm going to do the exact same thing over here.
Okay.
Boom, boom. And you and you. And nice. Hopefully we'll be able to like start getting like upgraded. Oh, wait, I guess we should analyze these first.
I guess we should.
That would be a good
idea.
That
would probably be smart.
Unidentified growth one, which I kind of figured it was. Growth one, strength one, all that stuff, so.
Yeah, but at least it's identified now.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. So hopefully now maybe... We'll let that do its work and all that good stuff. In the meantime, let's see. Let's take a look at what we have next, huh?
Okay.
That sounds good. Ooh, sun's going down. I don't like that. Holy cow, look at that. Goes all the way down to natural nuisances.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see. A number of useful plants are providing troublesome to obtain. You wonder if you could employ essence to create these, but a synthetic means of doing so evades you. Maybe you might manage it by breeding crops. Ooh, brown mushroom spores. So apparently we need to get those nature thingy majiggers.
We need the nature seeds.
So where are those at? Nature. Nature seeds. All right, so it said sugar cane and essence with the tilled soil.
Okay, well, we have sugar cane, right?
Yeah, we could do that. We could set it up like right here, in fact, I guess.
We have one sugar cane seeds.
Well, we have these. We just need them like here, I guess.
This one is also identified. I don't know if that's anything to do with it, but... Ah!
Okay, there we go. So we'll do this and this. And then we'll put... Do you have any essence seeds?
Yeah, okay. I have four.
Yeah, go ahead and put those on those two. And then we'll put like the cross crops like this.
Okay.
And hopefully we'll get a mutation from that.
Hopefully.
I think that might work.
Okay.
Sweet. I like it. I like what you did with the lily pad, too, by the way.
Very nice. I figured it'd kind of come in use. It's more useful there than it is sitting in a chest.
Very true. Very, very true. Oh, we got a little bit more compost.
Oh, yay.
Compost is going to be a little weird to get. There's probably going to be a better way of getting it at some point, way.
Yeah.
All right, so those are mature. So it looks like we already got some seeds growing back there. Like for the upgraded ones?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, looks like they're already going.
Oh, awesome.
I think I'm going to take a look at them real quick. Let's see. All right, so these are fully mature, which is really good. And we'll put that back there. Let's analyze this seed and see what we get. Growth 2, gain 1, strength 1.
Okay.
So that's good. That's an upgrade. So we want to pick this one of these up. And put it down. So hopefully that'll start, you know, making these go a little bit faster. We probably need to get some bone meal, huh?
Probably.
I think that'd be a good idea. I got some bone meal.
All the bone meal.
All the bone meal. So what else do we have to work on? Because it's kind of like a waiting game at this point.
Specialty soil for the infestation spores.
Specialty soil. So how do we make infestation spores then?
That's a good question.
Spores? Ooh. Spore stalk? That doesn't sound good. Tainted? Okay. Hmm. Whoa. Oh man, we're going to need all of the mana. Apparently, we need to take a mushroom and throw it in the mana infusion.
Okay. So two problems.
What's that?
We don't have mushrooms, and we need more mana.
Yeah, how do we get mushrooms? There's no way of actually showing us how to get mushrooms.
I would assume bone meal on grass, because that's kind of where grass. You find it. I don't know.
I guess we need to make mycelium? I don't know if there's a way to actually make my... Oh, that's one way to make mycelium.
Hmm.
But we still need the mushrooms.
Yeah.
In order to make more, so I don't know.
Let's see.
There we go.
Guess we can try bone meal on the ground, I mean, and hope for mushrooms.
You know what it might be?
What?
It might be the mutandus.
It might be.
Maybe. Here, we'll get, ooh. Look, it's a tiny cactus.
It's so cute.
He's a tiny little guy. Can we? Four of these non-prickly cacti can be crafted into a cactus paste, which can be smelted into cactus green dye.
Yep.
Ooh. I wonder if we could use this for a cactus part. I'm just curious. No? Oh, yeah, we can't even use cactus. Oh, it could be on this. Tool rod? Nope. Okay. It was worth a shot, right?
Yeah, worth a shot, I suppose.
Oh, we got more cactus. Sweet.
I hear baby zombie.
Baby Fred?
It sounds like Baby Zombie.
Baby Fred. Why is Baby Fred outside?
Sounds like it anyway. I haven't seen one yet, so that'd be a first.
The first Baby Fred.
Fred's so cute.
I'm going to see if I can't get us some more of that mutandus going. Okay. So we need what? Mystical green flower? Oh, wait, no, it's the petals we need, right?
Yeah.
Which we have plenty of, so I'm going to make a good chunk of that. I'm going to make 16.
Okay.
And then we got quite a few of these mandrake roots.
Huh, you can
nice.
Throw bone meal in the mana and get fertilizer.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. I just hovered over it, happened to have bone meal in my hand. It's like, oh, okay.
Okay, this is good to know. So our extra saplings we get, we can actually cook them or smelt them for wood ash.
Oh, okay.
Because we kind of need wood ash.
Yeah, we do.
So I'm going to throw some of these spruce saplings into there.
Okay.
So we don't have a lot of wood ash. The amaranth is nice. We got some sakura saplings. I don't know if we can use those. Come here, little fella. We're going to make some mutandis. Mandrake. That, and I believe in bone meal. Yep, there we go. I'll just set up the rest of this recipe. There we go.
Okay. Here's some grass for you.
Thank you. All right, so where should we try this? Right here?
Sure.
2, 3. Oh, get a hawthorn sapling.
Mm-mm.
I feel like we're missing something, though, with this mushroom thing.
I know. Certainly feels like it.
Soil. Because
that's a lot just to get a mushroom.
Yeah, right? Are there like mushroom seeds? Mushroom. Red mushroom spores.
Nether wart. No, we don't have that.
That's gonna be a pain.
Yeah,
I feel like we're missing something here.
Mm.
Mushroom. We can't get anything from those. Well, this is weird.
It is weird.
The most important mushroom source of mycelium in order to able to grow. This can be obtained by using infestation spores on dirt. Some of the grinds require special soils of their own, akin to a sugar cane requiring sand in essence. You know what we're going to do? We're going to come back in just a minute. We're going to kind of read into this because I really feel like we're missing something here.
Yeah, I do too.
So we'll be back in just a minute once we figure out what's derping in our minds here.
Okay.
You've been working on some new stuff, sweetie.
Yeah, I feel like I procrastinated long enough on the hydrangeas.
Ooh. It's actually it looks like it's working pretty quick, too, actually.
It is. It's doing better. Much better than day blooms and nightshades.
Oh, yeah.
But.
Oh, that'll work.
Yeah, that'll do for now.
Well, and initially, you would only have two, you know.
Yeah, but we have four.
But since we have two people, this is going to go twice as fast.
Mm-hmm.
So, anyways, I did a little looking around, and apparently, we can get ourselves some brown mushroom spores by completing natural nuisances. I thought I saw something. My brain was just telling me there was something in there, and I was just missing it. But, with a little bit of work, look what we got, sweetie. We have nature
awesome.
Seeds. Boom. Nature seeds. And nice. You just completed it for us.
Yep. Awesome.
Giving us some lily pads.
Six more lily pads.
Lily pads and brown mushroom spores.
Okay.
So how do we actually utilize these now?
Whoops.
See, mushroom spores that require mycelium in order to grow. So I guess, can we use uses on these? Oh, I wonder if... Well, you have one too, right?
Yeah.
Wonder if we could just do this. No, can't do that. What about...
Regular farmland, I guess?
Maybe we have to do it in this? Or maybe we have to put them on this?
No.
Okay, I feel like there's... I'm missing stuff. Brown mushroom spores. Uses. Get... We can get crop mutation. Oh, we have to grow it on mycelium. And we get mycelium from specialty soil. Well, that's interesting.
This is interesting.
Let's see. By doing this, evade you. You might be able to manage it by breeding crops. So we got nature seeds. All right, hold on, mate. What are the nature essence? Because I know we get nature essence from nature seeds.
Mm-hmm.
So can we use that for anything? We can do... Oh, okay. So we can use a mushroom to make mycelium, but we still are at the problem of having to have mushrooms. I don't really see a way to craft those. I don't see how to actually put these down. So, unfortunately, kind of ran out of time so far for the day.
Yeah.
So we're going to have to hold off on this. We'll work on this next episode. So for that, I want to say thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let us know what you guys think. Just leave us some comments down below. Hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. If you guys have any helpful tips, tricks, or comments, feel free to put those in the comments as well. And if you guys would like the series to show it some support, we'd greatly appreciate it. So thank you guys again. And until next time, goodbye.